Janet Arnold said that she was her host in the whole Hattieville area when she heard what sounded like gunshots. And upon making check, she realized she was grazed and the TV in her house was also damaged. Miss Arnold was rushed to the KHMH where she was treated and released. Huh? And other officers out there also canvassing that area because this took place around 10:50 last night. And by the time they spoke to her, it was almost 1 o'clock.